Bumiyahe sa unang pagkakataon ang Wish USA Bus mula Los Angeles patungo San Francisco upang mabigyan ang mga local artists dito ng isang global platform para sa kanilang musika. At sa ilang araw lamang ng open invitation, mahigit 100 aspirants ang nagsumite ng kanilang mga application upang maitampok sa Wish Bus. Ngunit dahil sa limitadong oras, 7 lamang sa mga ito ang napili upang mag-record ng kanilang original Wishclusive video na dapat naabangan ng mga wishers. Kabilang sa mga napili ang singer-songwriters na sina Rudy Calma, Jimmy Pablo at It's Julius, rapper at music producers na sina Ozer, Dainamar, Sawi at Chowmain.
Kuya Danielle, thank you for bringing it to SF. I'm so glad for this opportunity. I've seen some of the stuff you guys done down in LA, so it's super cool that you guys are up here in the Bay. There's a lot of talent out here in the Bay to, you know, shine light on, so super happy you guys are exploring it.
Ayon sa kanila, bukod sa malawak na sakop ng Wish USA Bus bilang isang music platform, dahil sa nagawa na nitong mag-establish ng pangalan sa iba't ibang bahagi ng mundo, isang halimbawa rin ito ng mga inobasyon na maaaring magawa sa music industry.
First, I want to say thank you for coming out with this platform. I think it's a great idea, a really dope experience for both Wish and the artists. I think something like this, again, could help a lot of up-and-coming artists, even established artists, you know. So I think this is a model that a lot of people or a lot of business, a lot of music businesses to learn from, specifically radio stations.
Plano din ng Wish USA na bisitahin ng iba pong mga film artists para sa exclusive recording opportunity sa Las Vegas, San Diego at iba pang mga lugar. Sonicos, UNTV News and Rescue, San Francisco, USA. Diyos ang aming sandiga, serbisyo publiko at aming pinahalagahan.